Alhamdulillah, salatu wasalamu ala rasulillah. Okay, we're talking about the importance of behaving in the masjid, okay? First of all, we have to understand that the masjid is the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, okay? When we understand that it's the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then we know we're not supposed to misbehave, okay? When a person comes to the masjid, what happens? When he makes wudu, every step he takes, his sin is forgiven, alright? And he gets one hasan, alright? And then, when he comes and sits in the masjid, right, and he is waiting for the salah quietly, his reward is getting written for him. Basically, he's clocked in, alright? Makes wudu, every step he takes, his sin is forgiven, alright? And he gets one hasan, alright? And then, when he comes and sits in the masjid, right, and he is waiting for the salah quietly, his reward is getting written for him. Basically, he's clocked in. Alright, you know what clocking in means? Who knows what clocking in means?
Who? When somebody has stopped, they...
Right, very good.
Who?
When you go to a job, okay, there is a concept which is called clocking in, okay? You have a machine which basically you clock into, and that tells the employer that you have come in to work. Okay, that's called clocking in. So when you sit in the masjid and you wait for the salat, you're clocked in already. Meaning you're getting the reward for free. Just for sitting quietly and waiting for salat, it's as if you're in salat already. Okay, so from here we understand two things. Number one, the importance of being quiet. Number two, the importance of coming into the masjid early. Alright? Both of these things are very, very important. Okay. And then after the salat, it's mentioned in a hadith. That same hadith says that as long as the person sits in his place and he doesn't talk to anybody and he doesn't break his wudu and he just sits there, the angels continue to pray for his maghfirah, pray for his forgiveness. Okay, can you imagine that? The angels, they are sinless. They don't commit sin. They're not disobedient for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So when they make dua, the dua is going to be accepted. Okay? So the angels pray for those people that sit in the masjid after the salat and just basically sit there and make dhikr. The angels will pray for you. But the problem I see with you guys, the majority of the time, straight after the imam says, Assalamu alaikum warahmatullah, Assalamu alaikum warahmatullah, all of you just jump up. Okay? And there's so much noise everywhere. Okay, so you are depriving yourself of the dua of the angels by making this kind of noise. Okay? It's mentioned that the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he never used to make this kind of noise. He was never rowdy and he was always very dignified. And the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam once, what he was doing, he was praying the salat, he was leading the salat, and during the salat, he heard some people running in the masjid. Okay? Does anybody know why those people were running? You know the story?
Because maybe they were running to get
into
salat.
They were running to get into salat. They were running to get into salat. Okay, so you would think that they had a good intention, right? Because they want to hurry up and get into the salat. Okay? But after the salat, the Prophet ﷺ said that when you come for salat, then you should walk slowly and with dignity. And whatever you get from the salat, you should pray it, and whatever you miss, you should complete it afterwards. What he was trying to say was that you should not be running around in the masjid and fooling around in the masjid. Okay? So, the majority of the time, when I see you guys running around, you're not even running for salat. You're running around because you're fooling around. Okay? Just imagine what the Prophet ﷺ would say to you guys. Okay? So from there we understand that even if you're not, even if you're getting late for salat, you're not supposed to be running in the masjid. So that means at any time you're not supposed to be running in the masjid. Okay?